Jordan Devlin, a lot of buzz about you and your entry in the WWE UK Championship Tournament, most notably the fact that you were trained under Finn Balor.
You know, Charlie, ever since word got out that I was trained by Finn Balor, that's all I'm getting asked about. So why don't you ask me another question?
I guess I could ask.
Your next question was about Finn Balor, wasn't it? Yeah. That's okay. That's no surprise to me, because I've been promoting this tournament the length and breadth of Ireland for the last month. And whether it's Sky Sports News, whether it's ESPN, or now whether it's WWE.com, all I get asked about is Finn Balor. How's Finn doing? How's his rehab going? When's he coming back? What was he like as a coach? No one asks about Jordan Devlin. But let me tell you something. When I'm stood in that ring Sunday night and they hand me the WWE UK Championship, I'm going to be the one people are talking about. Not Finn Balor, Jordan Devlin, the first ever WWE UK champion.